prima.
Thank you.
evening, ladies and gentlemen. We extend a warm welcome to all of you. I am your host for the evening, Anya, and my co-hosts for the evening are Shaina, Diyar, Akshara, and Rihanna. Before we take you through a fun-filled evening, we have a few important announcements for you. Please switch off your cell phones or keep them in silent mode if you haven't already done so. If you must take a call, we would appreciate you stepping out of the amphitheater to do so. We request you not to move out of your places to take photographs and video footage. We have made adequate arrangements, and students will be able to obtain not only photographs, but also a video recording of their performances. Please do not meet with your ward during the program. You are requested to pick them up after the end of the event. Please do not request for gate passes until the event is over. We appreciate your understanding and cooperation in making today's event a memorable and successful one. Thank you. Moving on, a quick disclaimer. All the programs today evening are inspired by the creative mindset of us children. If you see any clear resemblances, it is totally intentional. No expectations of anyone, anywhere, were harmed during the making of this program. So please, sit back and enjoy the program that we thoroughly enjoyed putting together for you.
Traditionally, the lighting of the lamp is symbolic of prosperity. It represents success.
Park chairperson Ms. Kinjal Naror and Ms. Sweta Jolly to kindly light the lamp.
Teaches us as individuals to always aim for freedom of mind,
ultimately, these are the things.
Good evening. Before children talk, they sing. Before they write, they draw. And as soon as they stand, they dance. Our journey from concept to expression here is about collaboration, creativity, communication, and adaptability. During the course of the evening, you will experience music and dance blending into different forms depicting unity in diversity. A beautiful garden is unity in diversity. Every child is unique and special in their own way, just like every flower is unique in a garden and has its own scent and beauty. From branches, the foundation of who and where we are. Young eagles spread their wings and hop to the closest branches outside of their nest, flapping their wings. These are our PYPers. The wings they grow into are these enrich a unique experience of the world. Child development is a dynamic, interactive process. Every child is unique in interacting with the world around them, and what they invoke and receive from the environment shapes how they think and behave, forming their self-image and identity. Tolerance is true acceptance of diversity. We must encourage our children to celebrate our differences as it makes us a strong and beautiful world community. Finally, I would like to conclude by saying, a beautiful garden of flowers I see, not all just like me. But in my flight I know, soaring high as I go, if it were just one flower or just one me.
Thank you, ma'am. May you continue to inspire us and guide us as our school scales greater heights year after year. Now we welcome on stage our PYP orchestra conducted by our very own producer. Today's compositions are based on Korean and Russian folklore. The first piece that they'll be performing is Arirang, a Korean folk song that is often considered to be the anthem of Korea. There are around 3,600 variations of 60 different versions of that song. The second piece that they'll be performing is Kalinka, a Russian song written in 1860 by the composer and folklorist Ivan Larionov, first performed in Saratov. The refrain of the song refers to Kalinka, which is a snowball tree. It has a
thank you. మార్నింగా? ఎప్పుడు? మార్నింగా ఈవినింగా? ఓకే ఓకే ఓకే, నేను మళ్ళీ ఫోన్ చేస్తాను. Thank you.
Ganesha dance today is a symbolic of communication to invoke Ganesha, the remover of all obstacles, the patron of arts and lord of wisdom and intellect, but also the god of good beginning of any endeavor. When one embarks on any task, for he is the fountainhead of knowledge and art.
Thank you, girls. Our theme for the evening is Unity in Diversity. The idea and related phrase is very old and dates ancient times in world culture. Inna's Day is a culmination of all performing arts. Performing arts comprises of all the art forms ranging from music, dance, and drama to the elements of visual arts in costumes, set, prop, and backdrops. The Visual Arts Department has showcased their artwork in a beautiful exhibition. This year, our subject was the folk art of Telangana, where we are focused on sharial painting, nirmal painting, kondapalli toys, and leather puppetry. The students were encouraged to feel the importance of tradition as well as maintaining the artistic liberation or freedom of expression. As you can see displayed in our backdrops here, these pictures were painted by Bhavya Agarwal, Rihanna Jatwani, and Vivica from 5B. Unity in Diversity is used as an expression of harmony and unity between dissimilar individuals or groups. Unity in Diversity, a short and common phrase used by all people across the globe, which entires the entire world in it. A true image of unity in diversity is presented by us. There's a wide variety in every field, ranging from food, languages, and sports to customs and traditions. But we all are basically one. People of different cultures have continued to respect the ideas and values of people from different cultures. Hence, we have always stood up as an integrated nation, ready to put its arms around everybody in this world. As a car moves only when the four wheels move in one destination, the world will move towards one direction of peace, calmness, brotherhood, and fraternity. When every diversity wants to move in the same direction, paying reverence to each other and spreading the message of love. Let unity be laced with uniformity, lest peace prevail on earth.
Performing arts is an effective medium to communicate. This beautiful song in Telugu, to be showcased by a friend from grade 4 and 5, now talks about how there are different places, different dialects, but one thing that binds us together is music.
on Nature, which talks about its phenomenal beauty, whether it's natural, physical, or material world or universe. Nature can refer to the physical world or life in general. The speciality of this composition is that all fifth graders have written the lyrics.
Thank you.
is to be protected. We can save the earth by preventing pollution and the natural resources such as air and water. Our first graders are singing a beautiful melody which talks about saving our planet. So let's please call upon stage our little environment crusaders to sing this melodious song.
Thank you.
please welcome on stage our second graders who will be singing a song created on to bring people together for a peaceful ceremony and a happy message for the future. Give Us Hope is a powerful message of hope for the better world to come. Young people often know how to speak to the heart of matters more clearly than adults.
We hear that we all have voices singing to us, inspiring us, and leading us to evolve and learn that our own individual voices are important, make us creative, make us unique, and deserve to be celebrated. This music is vintage Jim Populous in a rhythmic and roll style, being presented to us by our friends from grade 3.
అది ఇంతకు ఎట్లా ఉంది పొజిషన్?
their inner voices and are not ready to show them. Thank you for that enthralling performance. This wonderful song, presented by grade 4 and 5, is about knowing who you are and standing up for yourself. Not to let other people bring you down. Always tell yourself that you are beautiful, you love the way you are, and are proud of yourself.
Thank you.
dance that describes the beauty and the movement of peacock feathers blended together with the classical movements. So let's please call upon stage our little peacock dancers. Beautiful spirit. So, and we thank them for it. Presenting to you Andher Nagri Chopat Raja. Bhartendu Harshachandra's short length play is based on an old folk tale, which is extremely witty and sarcastic. This ordinary petty plot reflects the importance of a good leader by highlighting attributes that are counterproductive, such as poor integrity, rigidness, corruption, discrimination, wariness, a ruling mindset, and lack of values. This script has been translated from Hindi to English by Rini Taravdar. Andher Nagri, the Dark Kingdom, is ruled by the most foolish ruler you could imagine, Chaupat Raja. So there's little wonder that the people in this town are also foolish. Rahim almost loses his life in this town full of fools, but his wise teacher, the Fakir, comes to his rescue.
Thank you. munchy, a game your teeth can play. Turn it for the little birdie, turn it for a shy brown mouse, turn it for a children playing, turn it for a bellyache. For 1 rupee, get it in a zor garam. Tucky sir, turn it, turn it, turn it.
Oranges, oranges. Never can have too many oranges. Natural oranges from Nagpur and vegetarian oranges too. Mustangis, lemons, kinos, and genetically giant ones too. Get your oranges from here, mister. All kinds of yak for you. Tucky sir, 1 rupee, only one. Oranges, oranges.
More crispy jalebi. Get yourself some pepperina to gulab jamun. Churma, malpua, kaju barfi. Samosa, peda, dalmoor, kebab, gupchup. Come for your halwa, one more way under. Milky, rasmala, halwa. Rasmalai, rabadi. Chandrakala, lalmo, dhaban ka meetha. Dipped in ghee. Drink steep sugar syrup. So sinful that you will regret if you eat it. And even if you do not, we are professional sweet makers with branches in Kolkata, Mumbai, Delhi, and here in Andhra Nagari. Take sir, all this quality in just a rupee.
Organic farm fresh vegetables. Aloo, pyaz, matar, papita, gajar, mooli, gobi, tomato. One English. Potatoes, onion, peas, papaya, carrots, radish, cauliflower, tomato. Saint or sinner, we pay the same tax here. Just a rupee, just a rupee. Taki sir, taki sir.
Dry fruits, dry fruits. Badam, pista, kroth, anar, kishmish, anjir, munaka, arupukara. Our country even saw the teeth of Buddhism. Some were not for apples, pears, and grapes. Orders for 1 buck, takke se, takke se. Dry fruits, dry fruits.
Churan, churan, my chills, what you take when you have a belly ache. Churan that is sour and sweet, spicy and a variety. My chills so special, only level of perfection. My chills so strong, can taste it all along. Everyone loves sweet and churan, the artist, cobbler, minister. And the policeman, come and take my famous food for just only 1 rupee, tucky say, churan, churan.
Fish, fish, fresh fish for only 1 rupee, come one and all. Be really greedy, this fish that like your eyes, got caught in a web of lies. This fish out of the water, make a tasty dish for your son and daughter. Come get your fresh fish for only 1 rupee, just 1 rupee. Tucky sell, fish, fish.
Lie, lie, lie. Lie for 1 rupee, lie for 1 rupee. Whatever you want to be, just for 1 rupee. For 1 rupee? Lies turn into absolute truth. And just for 1 rupee, be anyone, pray to any god. Be what you want to be. And if you want to sell your faith and fame, we will buy that too. For 1 rupee, lie to the court. For 1 rupee, guilty or not.
So what is the name of the town?
Andhra Nagari.
queen.
And the name of the king?
Chopat Raja.
And then Nagri Chopat Raja. The Kesar Bhaji, the Kesar Khaja.
Sure. If you intend to give and take, then let's get on with it.
Of course, my child. I have collected 7 rupees in arms. Give me sweets, 3.5 rupees. That should be more than enough to please both my guru and his pupils.
Andhere Nagri Chopat Raja. Andhere Nagri Chopat Raja. Andhere Nagri Chopat Raja. Jis mol bhaji us mol khaja. Us mol khaja ho. Andhere Nagri Chopat Raja.
Bhabaji will be so happy to see what I got.
Rahim, what arms have you brought us? Your bag looks quite heavy.
Bhabaji, I brought quite an amount. 3.5 kilos of sweet.
What? Show me. Wow, well done. How did you manage to get so much? You must have met someone really generous.
No, Bhabaji. I received 7 rupees in arms. I bought all these sweets with some of them.
Naeem was just telling me that everything here costs only 1 rupee. I did not believe him. What is this place? Who is the king of this land?
Andher Nagri Chopat Raja. Takesar Bhaji, Takesar Khaja.
Then this land is not one for us. We should leave immediately. Seth Seth Sabek Seth Jahan Kapoor Kapas. ऐसे देश कुदेश में कभी ना कीजिए बास. बस ये ऐसे देश नहीं कनक वर्ष की जो होए रहिए तो दुख पाइए प्राण दीजिए रोए.
बाबा जी, there's no place like this. In this 2 rupees, I could eat my heart's content here. I am not going anywhere. An entire day's begging doesn't fill my stomach here in other places. Most of the time we end up fasting. That is why I've made my mind. I'm going to stay right here.
One day, you shall regret this decision.
With your blessings, I shall be alright. Why don't you join me, Babaji?
No, I cannot stay here any longer. And you should not too. Listen to me or you will regret it. I am leaving now. If you fall into any trouble, remember us.
Pranam, Babaji. I shall remember you often. But I say, you should stay here too. You don't need to leave.
Thank you.
Victory to the king.
You, water skin maker, why did you make so big a water skin that the wall fell on the goat?
It's not my fault, Maharani. A shepherd gave me such a huge goat that its skin made a huge water skin.
Great! Water skin maker out, shepherd in! Why, shepherd? Why did you sell him such a huge goat that the goat died?
The goat was procession was passing in my shop at that time. I was watching them. I didn't notice if the goat I was selling was big or small. I did nothing wrong, Maharaj. That goat well distracted me.
That is unfortunate. Let the shepherd go. Summon the goat well to the court.
Maharaj! You, Kotwal, why did you bring up such a grand procession that the shepherd sold such a huge goat to the water skin maker that caused the goat to fall on Kallubaiya's head?
Maharaj, Maharaj, I have done nothing wrong. I was simply going about my duty looking after the town.
This is becoming really weird. At this rate, this idiot king will be sentencing the whole entire town to death. No, no. Why is your procession so grand?
Yes. Not that. Why was your procession so grand that the goat died?
Maharaj, Maharaj!
Take care, Maharaj, Maharaj, and get lost. I sentence this goat boy to death by hanging. The court is adjourned.
Chaupat Raja. अंधेर नगरी चौपट राजा अंधेर नगरी चौपट राजा इत मोल भागी उत मोल खाजा उत मोल खाजा हो
अंधेर नगरी चौपट राजा तकी सर भाजी तकी सर खाजा नो वन अबव नो वन बिलो ऑल आर इक्वल फ्रॉम हेड टू टो कास्ट क्रीड Class, race, have no meaning in this place. No one asks you where you stay. It is okay if you do not pray. Andhe Nagri Chaupat Raja, Takesar Bhaji, Takesar Khaja.
Baba Ji was scared for no reason. I agree there are a lot of problems here, but how does that matter to me?
The king and his laws can't affect me because I'm involved in nothing. I just sit, relax, and eat sweets all day and sing bhajan sometimes.
Come on, get up.
Eating sweets, eh? Look how fat you've become. No more sweets for you. Come along now.
Come along, Babaji.
What have I done that I'm getting arrested?
You have done nothing at all. But how does that matter?
Now come, let's get you hanged.
Hanged? What do you mean hanged? What have I done that I'm getting hanged? I've never stolen, murdered, or done any harm to anyone ever.
You are too fat. That is why you're being hanged.
Hanged for being fat? What kind of law is this?
You guys really know how to crack a joke, huh?
This is not a joke. Now come along peacefully or we'll drag you to the court.
Son, why must you kill an innocent soul? You will be punished for your sins later.
We are simply doing our duty and following the king's orders. The king will be punished if that is the case.
But how did I get sentenced to death?
What happened is that the Kotwal was supposed to be hanged. But when he was taken to the stand, the noose was too big for his head. And the Kotwal is really thin. We asked the king what to do. He told us to go bring the fat man to be hanged instead of the Kotwal.
You see, the goat died and someone has to be hanged for the crimes. Otherwise, how will there be justice? That is why we are taking you to the court instead of the Kotwal.
Isn't there some other fat man in this town who can be hanged instead of a poor defenseless fakir like me?
There are 2 points. Number one, no one in this town is fat as they're afraid they might be hanged any time.
Number two, if we blame someone else, they might find a way to blame us.
That is why only holy men, saints and fakirs are the ones who suffer in this land. Thus,
you need to be hanged.
Save me, God. I'm being hanged for no reason. This is a land of darkness. Babaji had warned me about this. He said I would regret not listening to him. I have dug my own grave. Babaji, where are you? Please come and save your pupil. I'm innocent and being hanged. Babaji! Babaji!
Come along now. Your time is out.
Help! Help! Babaji, where are you, Babaji? Please come and save me, Babaji. Please, Babaji. Where are you taking me? Both of you, leave me. Somebody please help me! Help me! This is the end. All is lost. You're killing an innocent fakir. Have some heart. What good will killing a defenseless beggar do to you? Let me go, I beg of you.
Kamosh! Ab kuch na ho sakta.
Why did I not listen to Babaji before? This is all my fault. Babaji had repeatedly asked me not to stay, but I, like an idiot, ignored his advice. This town is named Andhere Nagari and the king's name Chopad Raja. How on earth can anyone survive this place? Babaji, where are you, Babaji? Please come and save your pupil. Babaji! Babaji!
My child Rahim, what happened to you?
Babaji, the world fell and killed the goat and I'm being hanged for it.
My child, didn't I tell you that this land was not one for us? You did not listen to me.
Babaji, please save me, Babaji. I'm all yours forever, Babaji. Please, Babaji.
Don't worry, my child. I will help you. You too, stand over there. I need to give my pupil his final lesson. If you do not obey me, great misfortune shall befall you.
Of course, Babaji. You give your servant in peace. We will move aside.
If that's the case, I shall be hanged right now.
No, my child, I want to be hanged.
No, Babaji, I'm supposed to be hanged.
No, my child, it is my turn. I just explained it to you. I'm an old man. I should be hanged.
Babaji, how does old or young matter when you're going to heaven? You are wise. You will find your way to heaven.
No, my child. I want to be hanged.
No, Babaji. I'm supposed to be hanged.
No, my child. I will be hanged.
What is going on? I can't understand anything. I can't understand either.
Mereko kuch bhi nahi samajh aa raha.
What mystery is this?
Maharaj, Babaji says he wants to be hanged. His pupil says he wants to be hanged. I really don't understand what's going on here.
Babaji, tell me why you wish to be hanged.
Maharaj, this is such an auspicious moment that anyone who is hanged will go straight to heaven.
Then I shall be hanged.
No, I shall be hanged.
No, me. I was ordered by the king to be hanged.
I shall be hanged. After all, I caused the wall to fall.
No, I shall be hanged.
No, I shall be hanged.
Then I shall be hanged.
And no sense of duty, where people try to hurt another for their own prosperity. There it won't be long before the king falls. Take caution if you don't want to be here in Andhere Nagari. Jahan buddhi nahi, niti nahi, na ho sajan samaj, panpe kuch bhi nahi, keval chaupat raj.
Keval chaupat raj, keval chaupat raj.
Hillele, 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 h
कान चित मित कान डब डब दुर्रा कौन जमादारी यहाँ कौन जबूरा कुर्सी पे जो बैठा उसे मैं बादशाह समझा और खुद को समझ बैठा मैं चीड़ का दुर्रा कौन जमादारी यहाँ कौन जबूरा सेवा का वादा करके वो तो मेवा खा गया राजा वो खुद बना मुझे प्यादा बना गया उसे जो दे दिया तुर्रा कितने 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 डब डब दुर्रा कौन जमादारी यहाँ कौन जबूरा कितने 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 डब डब दुर्रा कौन जमादारी यहाँ कौन जबूरा जनता का है ये तंत्र जनता ही इसका मंत्र
Court. panchayat, a grave grave. The invocation dancers. The whirling dervishes. Choir from grade 3.
Will go to their respective classrooms, but please don't go anywhere. The show is not over. Just hold a second. All right. We will start with the actors and actresses. Please take your exit. Respective grades, please do the same according to your time. Until the end of the program. Thank you very much. All parents to please remain seated. Thank you.
our vice principal, Mr. Rizwan, to propose the vote of thanks.
Thank you, Ananya. Wow. I'm speechless. So please don't think that since I'm speechless, I'm not going to give the vote of thanks. I have to. I'm really lost for words, to be honest. Alfred North Whitehead, a noted philosopher and mathematician, once said, "No one who achieves success does so without the help of others. The wise and confident acknowledge this help with gratitude." I'm here today to express my gratitude to all those who have helped us to put up the excellent show that we witnessed today. I thank our principal, I can't see her, directs blinding me. I thank our principal, Ms. Nuera, for her tireless effort, her creative ideas, for paying attention to even the minutest of details, and for guiding us to put up this memorable event. Thank you, Ms. Nuera, for being the driving force behind this successful event. And we are grateful to you for that. I hope the two ladies are here, Ms. Shweta and Mr. Shweta. I thank our PAP coordinator, Ms. Shweta Jolly, and associate PAP coordinator, Mr. Shweta, for putting in the best effort to transform Ms. Nora's vision into reality. The last few weeks haven't been easy for them, and I do not doubt that they are proud of our PAP students for the beautiful display today. Thank you, Ms. Shweta and Ms. Sushmita. I'm sure all of you will agree that it is us who usually dance to our children's tunes. Hence, it would have been very challenging for a dance teacher, Mr. Chatterjee, and the open room teachers to convince and train our students to dance to their tunes. This wouldn't have been possible without the commitment, hard work, and patience of Ms. Ria and the homeroom teachers. A special thanks to our PYP core team members, Ms. Amara, Ms. Kavita, Ms. Preeti, Ms. Rinzi, and Ms. Dolly for the unflinching support. Ladies and gentlemen, please give them a big round of applause. They deserve it. If I'm not wrong, Indus Hyderabad is the first Indus school to put up an orchestra comprising only of PYP students. And what a performance it was today. It was simply mind-blowing. I thank our head of music department, Mr. Biju, and our music teacher, Mr. Gopinath, for helping our orchestra students, and our PYP music teacher, Mr. Sareen, for the impressive performance of the choir students today. Thank you, Mr. Biju, Mr. Gopinath, and Mr. Sareen. You did a great job. For those who do not know, I've been teaching mathematics for 20 years now. And the only thing I'm good at art is drawing circles, squares, and rectangles. I can't draw to save my life. Hence, I was blown away when I visited the art gallery for the first time earlier this week. If you haven't seen it, I strongly recommend you to take a quick tour immediately after Indus Day. The artworks have been displayed at the basement in the secondary block. Our students has surpassed our expectations, and the entire credit goes to our PAP art teacher, Ms. Sripadna Datta. I'm not sure whether you are here or not, Ms. Sripadna, but I promise you that your name will be included in the annals of art if you can teach me to draw anything other than the geometric shapes. Are you here? I'm a very difficult student. Andher Nagri and Chopper Raja. I love humor. And it is not surprising that I could connect with the play when I witnessed it for the first time earlier this week. I was quite amazed to see the effort put in by our students to improve the performance every day. And they nailed it today. Please give them a big round of applause. The credit goes to our drama teacher, Mr. Akshar, who joined Indus this year. Thank you very much, Mr. Akshar. A special thanks to Ms. Vishu Talwar for training and guiding our MCs today. They did a fabulous job. Anya, you were fantastic today. And I loved interaction. Thank you, Ms. Vishu. A heartfelt gratitude to our carpenter, Mr. Chari, for his support. Mr. Anupam for nice sound, Ms. Namita for the impressive costumes, and Mr. Amjad for our beautiful props and backdrop. I thank our fantastic PE team for the support for stage management. A huge thanks to our excellent and efficient admin team comprising of Maj Raman, Mr. Roshan, Mr. Sandeep, Mr. Vidyasaga, Ms. Eva, and Ms. Subha. Thank you very much. A special thanks to our manager of finance, Mr. Sai Babu and his team, Mr. Matthew Thomas for transport, Mr. Jagan from Sodexo for food, Mr. Raghu and Mr. Chavan for ICT. Thank you, everyone. I thank Dr. John, Ms. Deepthi, coordinators, teachers, house parents, college placements team, and admissions team for the support. The inspiring show that we enjoy today wouldn't have been possible without the tireless efforts of our housekeeping and support staff. They deserve a big round of applause, parents. Dear parents, I thank you for trusting in us with your children. I thank you for your support and for being with us through thick and thin. I thank you for giving us critical and constructive feedback which helped us to become a better school. Finally, I thank you for being with us today in spite of your busy schedule to make this day special for our children. Thank you very much. I've said the best for the last. This day belongs to our young eagles, and I can't thank them enough for their effort, resilience, and hard work. I thank them for giving us special memories, which we will cherish for a very long time to come. They deserve the biggest round of applause, parents. Let us please appreciate and acknowledge their effort. Thank you very much.
Thank you, sir. Ladies and gentlemen, we hope you had a wonderful time together, because we had a fabulous time putting it together for you. Thank you for all your support and for being a great audience. Until next year, good night and take care. I request the students and staff to collect their dinner boxes before leaving. Once again, thank you so much for your unconditional support, and we hope you have a good night.
I request the parents to please be seated. We are going to send you a batch wise. Can you all please be seated? I think we are going to send PP1, PP2 and grade 1 first. Please, you can go to the classrooms, respective classrooms, PP1, PP2 and grade 1. Parents, please, you may collect your award from the respective classrooms. Only PP1, PP2, I request other parents to please stay back. This is to avoid congestion. Only PP1, PP2 and grade 1 parents, please collect your children from the respective classrooms. Their classes are in the ground floor or on the ground floor. Only PP1, PP2 and grade 1, ground floor. Please don't forget to collect the exit slips from the class teachers, from the home group teachers. Grade 2 and 3 parents, we move now. The classrooms are on the first floor. Grade 2 and 3, classrooms are on the first floor. Grade 4 and 5, second floor.